We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this French philosopher, as well as how to say more interesting names from France and from philosophy, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel to learn more. In French, it'd be said as Emmanuel Levinas. He was of Lithuanian Jewish ancestry, Emmanuel Levinas. So in English, Emmanuel Levinas. Yeah, that's it. And now you know. More videos for you here to learn more. Correct pronunciations. Thanks for watching.